Reuters.
Caught on tape, three police officers beating a handcuffed suspect. It happened after the suspect, Pablo Valenzuela, robbed a South Florida drugstore in May. In the parking lot outside, he tries to pepper spray the officers who responded. The officers then punch and kick him. The police report says he tried to bite one officer and spit in another's face. Another officer lifts him. When the suspect pulls away, that officer punches him repeatedly in the face. West Palm Beach Police Chief Delsa Bush said the officer's response was as bad as the victim's behavior.
There was a thin line basically between giving the officers a commendation and then ending up, you know, having to discipline them. In this particular case, having the video, chose to substantiate a charge of the use of excessive force.
That video was taken by the police car's dashboard camera. Valenzuela said he was sorry for his actions. He received bruises and a cut above his left eye. He was charged with robbery, battery, and assault. Officer Kurt Graham resigned 2 weeks ago. Louis Schwartz and Jason Zangara are on paid leave. Fred Katayama, Reuters.